So what you need to know about Richard Blecker is that he started the company right around the same time Tom Brady was drafted by the Patriots, number 199th in the sixth round. So that's my frame of reference for most things in this world, that and The Sopranos. Yeah, the Sopranos were in their third season when Rich Blecker opened up Seniors in Place. No, the truth is, he came from a completely different field, and what he wanted to do is change the way home care is delivered in New Jersey. And he started to do that one patient at a time, and then added one family member at a time. We are the largest family-owned home care company in New Jersey. I've been with them for 8 years, so I'm still the new guy. And, you know, we all get up every day and try to figure out a way to take care of people and do the best at it every single day. And we can't do that without leaning on our friends and colleagues. So thank you to Shelly and her team here. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. This is a song. I'm so happy to be seen from a distance and a safe level of everything. You guys are great. This is a really great event. I appreciate it, Shelly. Yes, indeed. Now you're going to hear Rich Blecker's favorite song, or one of them, the one that he asked me to play. I heard there was a secret chord David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the mighty loud, the major left, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. You needed proof. Saw her standing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to the kitchen chair, she broke your throne, and she cut your Thank you. Thank you to Richard Blecker and the Blecker family and Seniors in Place. Thank you. I appreciate that up there. That makes me feel good. All right. Well, while we do this, we're on a little roll. It's a song I learned something new about today. This is one of the first songs I learned. And I played this song for a friend of mine maybe 4 or 5 dozen times. And today she shared with me that it means a little something more to her than the average bear. So that's always a cool thing to know. This song normally goes out and will always go out to my friend Kevin Gosnell. He passed away a few years back, ALS. I was actually on a Name That Tune Zoom today. And this thing, there was a gentleman on there. I talked about Kevin. And this gentleman named Max, who he plays harmonica. He played with us the last time. He heard me say ALS, and he shared with me today that he just learned that they've got the first human trial results, and it seems to be moving forward. They're making some headway. And I'm convinced 100% that doesn't happen without Kevin Gosnell's influence on the ALS community, the Ice Bucket Challenge and all that, finding a way to spend that money wisely. That's all Kevin and Kevin's family and Kevin's friends. So this is for Kevin and for Laura.
Every ghost in the eye of all the boys. patience growing on. When you get to the bleed,